end of the table has been removed, it's very important to immobilize the lower leg. It's important to keep the motion as slow and steady as possible and to get the problem area in the middle of the acquisition. We're going to start in flexion and we're going to count down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, pause, repeat.